All right, I'm back. So, plan for tonight is, of course, more, we're gonna do hard-boiled mode with Lumpties. I really believe in myself and being able to do that. Honestly, I feel God in this Chili's tonight. All right, I really think we can do this. So let's just jump right into it. I know the strat, right? Chilling. Not now! I can't get aggressive like that, because people won't always know that I'm just joshing, I'm just goofing. Alright. There wasn't any.
Bark. Honk.
Okay, we don't need to hear that again. Okay. He's already active. That's cool. As soon as he leaves. Come on, Flumpty. Blam's gonna attack soon. Yeah, there he is. Oh, and the red man. From ya. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Okay. He's gone. Blam's gone. All right. Blam is getting ready to attack. Blam's getting ready. Blam's gone. As soon as Blam moves, where the hell is Flumpty? Okay, it doesn't matter because. Thank you. That was close. Got him. Okay, red man's gone. Okay, they're still over there. That was close. Lamb's about to attack. Wait for Flumpty to move. All right. This is concerning. No one's here. We can sit on the cameras and babysit right now. Everyone's there. All right. Oh, my day's going all right, Aiden. I'm sorry, I haven't been keeping up with the chat right this second. I just should not have done that. Should not have flipped the camera up there.
Bark. Honk.
Oh god, his leg is through. Well, there we go. That sucks. I don't think we made it. Yep, I knew it was gonna be Blam. Yep. All right. Back into it. Cam one. Just wait for him to move. Just gotta wait until the red man. We can wait for a minute. Because it'll take a minute for Blam to get here. Blam next. Okay. That's all right if you missed something. Moves, we'll drop the camera and just gotta wait for Flumpty to move. Oh damn, he just schmoved. That was close. Worried for a second. I'm like, where's Flumpty? He's there. Oh, we're at 3 a.m. already and we barely have any power left. Okay, well that won't help. I think everyone's on 4. Beaver got me. That's rough. What was that? 4 a.m.? 5 a.m.? Oops. Watching. about time for the beaver to attack. He's got to be right outside. Okay. So we can do that. Okay. Alright, that means he is there, which means I should have put the door up before. Oh well. Good thing we checked. I've done that. Oh, they're. Thanks for that, Golden Flumpty. I hate Flumpty, dude. I hate him. I hate how he moves. It would be one thing. I think he'd be easier to manage if he didn't move so often. Like, I don't hate the idea, you know, of how he moves. Just being, again, random. That is fine. The problem that I have is that he just, like, lies. Like he's just. Oh, he always goes to Cam 2A before he attacks. Yeah, if anyone has any tips on how to beat this, as always, I am all ears. I was watching him. I was watching that camera. He was not there at all. Which has to mean he doesn't always go to Cam 2A before he attacks. Because if he did, then that would mean that he, where the fuck is he? Of course he's right there. Yeah, you just have to get lucky with him. Which is, say it with me, kids, bullshit. Watching you, egg. Everyone's on four. Great. Okay. It's coming eventually. Where is he? Is gone. The red man is there. That's not exactly fair, okay? We gotta be smart with these. Everyone's on four. Good. We're very close, though. All right, we're in an okay position. Oh, he has another leg he can stick through. Okay. That's so much better then. Please. Oh my God, we did it! Holy shit! Ham! Let's go! There's our star. There we go. It's always like 40 minutes in that we beat whatever the challenge that we left on was. Why is that? That's weird. That's what happened with 420 on FNAF 1. Excuse me. That's what happened with Ultra Nightmare and Treasure Island. And now that's what happened with Hard Boiled. That's weird. But yeah. That's One Night at Flumpty's. We're the king of One Night at Flumpty's, baby. Which means it's time for the next game. Five Nights at Freddy's 2. So I'm gonna get that set up. Be back in a minute.